Fognini handed really the chance to break clear.
Well, that's just beautiful ball striking, isn't it?
It is. I think Dan was possibly considering coming in behind the serve and then halted.
Oh, that is just brilliant.
Unleashing the beast of the forehand. A brace of those, and again, break point for the Italian. And again, stretching out Evans beyond his reach. And finally, something for him to latch onto. Only his second ace, but a nice finish to a pretty comprehensive first set for him. Yes, there was the one break back for Evans, but couldn't break back enough, ultimately, against the Italian. So good. What a lovely point to watch, as long as you're not Dan Evans.
Oh,
blistering. Wow. Superb shot.
Oh, that is such a good shot.
On the run, but the control of the racket head. And finding the corner like that, the proximity, the closeness to the line that we've illustrated already. Evans breaks back. And they're even in this second set, three games apiece. You can hear him a mile away. Dan Evans delighting his fans, and there are many of them here as he takes this one the distance. Oh, that's so hard on Evans. Some rally and some finishing shot. Wow! All of a sudden, Evans lights it up, and he completely surprised the Italian with that. 15-30. You'd think he'd won the whole match. He celebrates breaking back. It's one all in this final set. Another change in direction. Fognini, the one to regain the lead here.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's brilliant from Evans. Has Evans found the back of the court? I think he might have done. arms aloft. Dan Evans has done it. What a brilliant win from a set down, a first encounter with the great Italian. But Evans ultimately comes out on top. An incredible performance from him.